You know, I don't think he approves of us.
I'm darn sure he doesn't.
Who does? Except us.
We are the rising generation, full of new ideas. With the ones held for years in veneration, we got bored to tears.
Said it's wrong if you do this, because what's always done is that.
Said all the laws of ancient history are absolutely but
a lot of stuff that seems to us old.
But if you or I should ever try to justify our point of view, then don't let's find us, cause why we like to do the things we do. They're all so square, they couldn't bear the thought of daring something new. To them it's strange to want to change, they simply haven't got a clue. They showed us they prefer to stay the same today as yesterday. So we have shown that we did know we go our own sweet way.
And youthfully, our spirits have compelled us to dismiss some things our elders do. As too sedate and serious, they irritate and weary us.
We like to think the Odyssey's a tale of gods and goddesses. We shouldn't treat pedantically, but gaily and romantically.
Old Calchas's high offices to warn us of the prophecies, but things he calls libidinous are really just a kid in us.
Another way to shame us is to call us ignoramuses. The names we get are various, and some are quite
the critics criticize and even keep them criticize. However hard they hammer us, we never get less amorous.
Our lives are just one long romance. We live and love and song and dance while we have a chance.
We live and make the most of it.
Enjoy ourselves on most of it.
But tactfully and truthfully, attractively and youthfully,
our spirits have compelled us to dismiss some things our elders do.
Some are sailing past the sea.